pretend that just because today you thought the revolution was going to happen, it's going to happen. It's not. It takes a lot of work and it takes patience. As I like to tell Jerry, I'm be 72 in March. So if you think you got something that you've done for these last year or two for somebody, I got a young brother in prison for 18 years. Jerry did 26, 27. I got Chip Fitzgerald down since 1969. Eddie Conway just got out after 44 years. This shit ain't no joke. Ain't no sense you coming up here talking about, well, when's it going to end? It's not like that. You're going to have to get down and get ready. So that's one thing. I want to say a second thing, Jasiri, if you don't mind. On this white-black piece, one of the things that we learned in the Black Panther Party is that we didn't try to get white people to deal with black people's issues. We told white people to go deal with their poor white people in the Kentucky Hills, in the poor-ass white neighborhoods. And we said, you have work to do. There is a class issue here that you need to address. I don't need you in East Oakland and West Oakland. I need your ass somewhere where you can organize these races to understand that they have a connection with me because there's a class relationship. So get out the mode of you got to help the little Negroes here, because we got some bad brothers on this stage that are warriors, you follow me? So we need people that will go, like the brothers that we had in Chicago from the Young Patriots, Slim Jenkins and them, and go out into the poor white communities and start organizing them around their interests and recognizing the common ground that we stand on. So that's one thing. I just want to say that about the whole white-black piece. White supremacy piece is one thing. The white, you know, sense of superiority, it's there. There's no question about it. This is a culture of 400 and some years. But you can do something by going and organizing poor and working white people. That's the most important thing I think whites can do in terms of a common struggle together. But as to the one that sister asked, on the prison piece, that piece has been around since 1865, and it's not going to go away because we all click our heels together three times and hope we go home to Kansas. We're going to have to do some work, and it's not going to be shutting down the prison industrial complex or any kind of, you know, kind of fantastical thing like this. You might get a few people out. Jerry did 26 years if he hadn't had someone, like he said, to hold on. If I'm not holding on to my young brother, he's not going to make it. We have to come up with concrete things. The law isn't going to change because we think it's unjust. It is. So we have to put our shoulders to the wheel and look for the long run. I just want to say that. I know you're too long.
Okay. No, we did. As you answer that question, that was incredible. Thank you, Elaine. Also, just put in there how we can support the movie. How, if we're, you know, I'm in Pittsburgh, some people are from different places.
Oh,
how,